What are you doing here at Gold Coast today, girl?
I was jumping out of an airplane.
Why would you want to do something like that?
My dad said for my 18th birthday he was going to set me free, and I guess this is his idea of setting me free.
Excellent. So this is your birthday jump?
So, yeah.
Good deal. Is dad jumping with you?
Yep.
Good deal. Where are you from?
Louisville, Kentucky.
How did you get to Lumberton, Mississippi from Kentucky?
Well, we went to New Orleans first for a few days, and then on the way back we decided to stop here.
Well, there you go.
Yeah.
All right. Well, do you have anything you need to tell the folks back in Kentucky before we go do this?
See you on the other side.
All right, girl. In just a few minutes, the plane's going to be down. We're going 14,000 feet above Lumberton, Mississippi, and then we're going to jump out. We're going to scream back at the ground at 120 miles an hour.
A coach on the ground.
I'm excited.
Not
you ready for it? Are you sure?
Yep.
Could
all right.
You
well, Austin will be out here in just a second, and we'll climb on the plane and have a big time. Okay. Madeline, what'd you think about that, girl?
That was awesome.
Woo. Get this harness up on your shoulder. All right, tell everybody at home what they need to come do.
Skydive at Gold Coast.
Hon, you did an excellent job. Good deal. Thanks for jumping at Gold Coast with us.
Thank you.
What do you think, sweetie?
It's awesome.
Oh, it was great.
Good job, guys.
Thank you again. Thank you.
Yes, sir.